Don't get too close to your computer screen, or you might get pregnant.
I know that it's almost no fabric.
I know that in high school and in middle school, girls wore them above their belt line.
The thing that comes to mind the most is that song by Cisco, the thong song. I think it's gonna feel like my genitals are getting a hug. I don't typically like things near my butthole region.
It's like one wrong move, bang, thong, rips my butthole in half. Look at the back!
I didn't imagine it to be this lacy. Where does this strip go? Whoa.
There's no asshole support there.
Lining it up. Bending over is so weird.
It's like a sling that covers one testicle.
There is a piece of string in between my butt cheeks, and it feels foreign.
See, I don't know what happened. When I got back from putting them on, I was okay, and then I had to adjust, and then now I made it worse, and I don't know what happened exactly. I don't know how to make it better.
I had to use the bathroom one time, and putting the thong back into position was a little unusual.
So I'm peeing, and it's exceptionally easier to pee with this thong on because there's not much there to it.
I'm surrounded by women who are laughing at me right now. Yeah.
My butt is uncomfortable.
I'm like waddling a little bit as I walk. We're walking to Chipotle. God, it's like riding up my crack. And it's hot as fuck out here. I'm not used to the way this feels yet, but I have noticed that it's kind of an interesting feeling knowing I've got a secret.
The amazing thing about the thong is I feel remarkably fast in it.
Y'all, it's really riding up my asshole.
Well, now you know how it feels.
But it doesn't feel that bad.
Okay, well.
Right. I kind of like it.
Okay. My business flops around a little bit. But other than that, I feel aerodynamic.
It's not as comfortable as I was expecting it to be honest.
I feel like I could wear this to the gym.
Every time I go down to do a deadlift, it rides up my butt crack, which is a little unpleasant.
There were roses and there were thorns to it. There were highs and there were lows.
I never quite got used to the feeling of fabric running up and down my butt crack.
Did I feel sexy? Of course I did. Did I feel ridiculous? Of course I did, but it's because I have a penis.
I give y'all mad props. Like, y'all always have strings stuck up your ass. Like, that's not something I really want to do every day, but it wasn't as uncomfortable as I thought it would be.